Hillary says if Barack doesn't win all four states on March 4th, it means the momentum's hers again in the South, or maybe the North, or maybe with super-duper delegates she can buy. It's thought she may try, if Texans vote her bye-bye, to challenge the rules that helped Bill hit his nomination bullseye. Stay tuned for late-breaking updates. That's the Tap Dancin' 2008 election news.